here as well. So 260 Crazy Dream, 320 Emily Phantom, 360 Way Too Much. Last couple now come up. There's the light. Set to go. Race 11 out of Gawler. Away, even lying, speak off the inside, Emily Phantom carving over Way Too Much with Long Gully Carly into the first turn. Long Gully Carly got the rail and opened up by two lengths on Way Too Much. On the inside, Emily Phantom with Crazy Dream and Emily Circuit down the back. Long Gully Carly on top by three. Emily Phantom making chase, a length and a half into Way Too Much up to the turn. Long Gully Carly on top. Emily Phantom lunging now. Emily Phantom gets up to beat Long Gully Carly, Crazy Dream, Emily's Circuit, and Way Too Much. Time around 31 and 30. Number one, Emily Phantom takes the last. A winner here for Jugie Hurley. Run home in 15-12, 31-31 that time. Second number two, Long Gully Carly for Paula Herndon, who was the leader for a majority of the race. Third number eight, Crazy Dream, Des Hockley. Fourth number four, Emily Circuit, Rosa Panagiotou. 15-12 that run home. 31-31 that time. 1-2-8-4 the numbers in the frame. Three quarters of a length by 7.5. Your margins. 1-2-8-4. Early splits in 3:32 and 16:19. After the lucky last, race 11 here at Gawler.